Let's use the derivative rules we've learned so far to calculate the derivative of this polynomial, f of x equals 3x to the fourth minus 9x plus 7. So far we've learned the rule for a constant, the power rule, the constant multiple rule, and then also the derivative of a sum. So we're going to use those rules basically to break this polynomial up into very basic parts that will then be able to take the derivative of those basic parts. So what I want to find is d dx, that is the derivative with respect to x, of 3x to the fourth minus 9x plus 7. Now we know from the sum rule that the derivative of a sum is the sum of the derivatives. Now that also applies to differences as well, because differences can be written as sums with negative numbers. So same idea there. So I'm going to go ahead and split this derivative up into the sum of the derivatives. So in other words, this equals the derivative with respect to x of 3x to the fourth minus the derivative with respect to x of 9x plus the derivative with respect to x of 7. Okay, so that broke it down a good bit. The next thing I'm going to do is use the constant multiple rule. So from the constant multiple rule, we know that if a function is being multiplied by a constant, then we can pull that constant out in front of the derivative. So in other words, with this first term, I have the derivative with respect to x of 3x to the fourth. I can take that constant multiple of 3 and pull it out front of the derivative. So this becomes 3 times the derivative with respect to x of x to the fourth. Minus, now I can do the same thing here. I have a constant multiple of 9. So minus 9 times the derivative with respect to x of x plus the derivative with respect to x of 7. Okay, so from here I should be able to take each of these derivatives. So 3, now the derivative with respect to x of x to the fourth, that's something I'm going to use the power rule on. Okay, so to use the power rule on x to the fourth, I simply bring the 4 down front. Okay, so 4x, and then I reduce the power by 1. So that's going to become the third power. So x to the fourth, the derivative of that is 4x to the third. Okay, so that's my first term. I'm done with that. Minus 9. Now we learned before that the derivative of x is just 1. Okay, so that's minus 9 times 1. We also learned previously that the derivative of a constant, any constant standing by itself, is 0. So this is plus 0. So if I combine everything together, my final answer then is going to be for this first term, 12x cubed, and then minus 9. So the derivative of this function here, this polynomial, is 12x cubed minus 9. This is f prime of x.